Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it?
Oh.
I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us. Again. You're hurting me. It's stupid. I know that crying's a waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please... She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
She's tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high. Alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
Reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame! But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on.
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up. The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai. I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help whenever we can.
Just a little.
Hey, Aerith.
Hey,
Aerith.
Hey, you! Cloud, right?
Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc, and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's 3 missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
Do we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, hey-ya!
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for a music disc for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promised to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks! I just want people to smile more. I think this song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns. I don't think this people still. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns. 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 Hmm. people still... I'm still seeing a lot of frowns. Hope you guys find some really good ones.
There's nothing left for me now.
That's not right. Me getting out.
Glad to see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Yeah.
That was unfortunate, but remember, your limitations are only in your mind. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Come on!
Gotta love.
There! Get him!
Amazing work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug. Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
On you.
All set.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Taking over.
Yeah.
never do it.
Yes, it's my turn!
Let me... Bring it!
Outstanding! The Shiva summoning materia is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
Thanks for agreeing to find my bird. You're a real saint. Someone said they heard a chocobo walking in one of them Sector 5 back alleys. Heard there's a chocobo out by the Collapse Expressway. A chocobo was spotted near the old church. That's about all that's reached my ear. I'd bet good money those wandering birds are mine.
Shouting coming from the mansion. Is something going on?
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
Don't tell anybody. I heard Dark Gwinnett was missing.
You're kidding me.
Don't tell anybody. I heard Dark Gwinnett was missing.
Welcome to Wall Market's premier weapon shop. Do come again.
Don't tell anyone. I heard them.
No one's home.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Nothing to it.
about this ship right here!
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Better than this.
Mark of Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
Look this way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Come on.
I'm not going out like this. Dylan! Gotcha! Come on! Bring it! They're still at me!
My turn. Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
Need my
help. Take that. Sorry.
That's all that I am.
Don't close your...
All right! Watch and learn!
Head out!
Back up the lid!